No, don't do it. No.
Right.
No.
Let's just go to the house.
You'd fall.
If I could swing across, I would.
Imagine if Riley just fell in right then.
I actually thought I was about to. Oh my gosh, it's the Slender Man.
Again?
We got caught. He didn't do anything, but we got caught.
Whoa.
I got that on camera too.
Whoa. There he is.
What happened? Right. What was going on down there?
I can't tell you.
Okay.
Should we though?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've done it before.
But should you?
No. What the heck? What is this?
Dude, you're probably gonna put your hood on.
Why?
Cause.
So they can't see your faces?
Or you could choke.
What?
All of this stuff.
That's insulation.
I know, you're not supposed to breathe all of it in.
I've touched it before.
My mom, we went to a, what's it called? Escape room. And the lady said turn right. And so my mom turned right, and she felt a little crack in the wall, but it was completely dark, so she didn't know. So she punched it, and she broke through the wall, and her hand was stuck in the insulation and started burning her hand.
Oh, dang.
That's kind of funny.
Let's just hope they're subscribed. I kind of feel like if Riley got caught, he would rat us out.
Yeah, he would.
We're on the second floor too. Shh. He's in the scaffolding. Hi, Avis. Dang! Yeah, screw you.
Out. Pick a random number.
I'm 3.
Dang it, I'm it.
Alright, okay. You're hiding on the top floor.
Counting?
Counting.
Yeah, to 30.
Okay.
No, count to a minute. A minute.
Yeah, try to stay right from the front side because people will see you.
Yeah. Yeah.
They will penetrate you. If the police come, I'm sacrificing you guys.
Hey, George.
Dang it, you were right there, like right next to me. And like I had the camera back and I was like.
Found a super good hiding spot for next shot. Like it is so good.
How am I supposed to get in?
I don't know.
George, I can't go around, and that's too high to get.
Climb down, climb down. What? Climb down. There's a car. Is there a car?
Yes.
Go down. Go down the scaffolding.
Pulling the park.
Okay, I told Isaiah to go down. I thought there was a car in the front. This is scary. This is so scary.
I know. Because you brought us out. I wouldn't let you guys out. You meant me safe. You want to be safe.
Well, if someone does come, we'll have to go down that scaffolding and go down.
Dude.
Someone else is coming.
You sure?
Yeah.
We're like stuck here now. There's people over there and there's a car over there, I think. Oh, crap. There's a person over there. Like right on the other side of the building. Okay, Riley, come back and tell us if what way's the best to get out.
Dude, my shoes are still white.
Nice.
My shoes are white too.
You mean that we're white?
Is there somebody coming?
Wait, George.
I'm scared that he's not responding. Okay, we almost got caught again. They're still there. I already have a criminal record with what I did in third grade.
Do they have your favorite fingerprints?
I think they do.
Oh crap. There's dirt. There should be dirt all over you.
Oh yeah.
Dude, I don't know. Ready? Look out, look out.